Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to today's video. So today's video is going to be a get ready with me while I get ready for my interview. So it's kind of like a first impressions type of interview type thing. So I'm going to try and make this as quickly as possible with very minimal chatting. So hopefully this video is smaller compared to my other ones. Alright, let's get into it. I'm not really going to be describing all the things that I'm going to be using, and if you guys can hear the computer running, it's my computer. I'm very intent on this game that I've been playing. My boyfriend got it for me, because he knew I really wanted to play it. So, and then he bought it for me, and it may have been a mistake, because I've very much been binge playing it. Just having a lot of fun. A lot. The next video is going to be like a safer makeup, I think. Maybe, if not, I might do a, like, how to get ready with me. I have a few ideas. I think I might be catching a cold. Because I really don't feel very well, to be completely honest. But there is a story behind that. So last night, I got the shock of my life when my boyfriend broke the bed. No, seriously, he broke the bed. He actually broke one of the support beams, and that's what happens when you decide to play around on shit. So, yeah, that's what the next check is going towards. And one of the reasons why I didn't sleep is because all night long I could feel him moving and I was so afraid we were going through the edge of the bed. Like, terrified. You know what, aside from that, I actually had a really bad dream last night, and I don't know why, it was really bad, because I only got a couple hours of sleep, I think I got like max 3 hours, so I'm pretty tired, but I have things I have to do, I have this interview I'm going to. I need to charge my phone because I forgot to plug it in last night. So that's another thing is why I'm trying to make this a quick video. And it's really early in the morning too. Really early. It's like, I don't know, it's been a while since I woke up this early. Like, 7 something. It's, yeah, 7:27, if you guys can see that. Just from my iPad. I really want to make a good impression and look nice, but at the same time, I do have a few other things I have to do before I can come home and nap, because you can bet your butt your girls want to bed at night. Because I don't get to bed till like 3:30 in the morning, something like that. But anyways, back on to the bed story. When I tell you everything was 100% worth it, I mean it was 100% worth it. Do you see the look of just sheer terror on my husband's face when you went through? Oh my goodness. I'm probably a horrible person for saying that, but oh. I'll probably never see that look on his face ever again. So it is etched in my memory. And when I say I laughed my butt off for a little bit. I was almost going to title this interview appropriate makeup, but then I realized I was probably going to do a dramatic eye since I have other things I have to do today. And decided against it because this might not be what other people deem interview appropriate, but this is just what I'm doing today, which is why this is called a get ready with me. I'm trying not to make it too chatty, but I'm a chatty person, so we're gonna hurts lately, and I don't know why. I feel like it's probably because my makeup's miniaturized. I don't feel like it came off very good. Like, I feel like it was pretty hard. Like, tough makeup. Which was pretty much this eye look, just not wet. So, I'm going to be making mistakes in the same eye look on. Intensified. But, well, I really want to see how these students perform in three different settings, and that's what I'm doing. I only have one more pigment left, which is the Pisces one. But I like this one. This is not bad. I need some white powder makeup when I'm done with it. Because there's more limited space in here. And I'm in a rolly chair, I'm not comfortable. And I'm playing a little bit of a video game, so I'm just all kinds of messed up. Probably way too many pumps. I don't care. Okay, this has glue on it. Always check your sponge before you use it because you might be stupid like me and get glue on you. For some name is. I feel like this sponge doesn't work very good with certain foundations when it's wet. Like, my really good foundations, like my L'Oreal, like, Pro 24-hour longwear one. The one that's really good that they just released, I feel like when this sponge is wet, it's just patchy. Like, I couldn't believe the difference. I was like, this is one of my favorite foundations, what the heck? I said this was not a try to get ready with me, and it is definitely not a try to get ready with me, because I'm just trying to hurry, because like I said, my phone is dying, and I can already tell I'm in here 12 minutes. Like I said, I just really want to get this day over with so I can nap. Really want to start working because we need to replace our bedroom now. Like, my under eyes just feel sore, and I feel like it's from my eye makeup from yesterday. I really do. Wish I'd met everything ready before I start blending. Learn that lesson quick too. kind of giant now. And this is the outfit I'm wearing for my interview. Look how cute. I'm really excited because I'm about to start working with my bestie. Sorry, I got naked somewhere. I'm just trying to get off my laptop. Oh, I forgot to put my liquid highlight on. Oh, that sucks, but oh well. You live and you learn. Guess I just had to go a day without my liquid highlight because I already see my sponge away and I already applied powder. I don't know, I was tired. This is the liquid palette I would have used. It's really nice. I'm gonna do my brows. I'm gonna do it the same way as my one brow tutorial. Just probably a different brush. I have so many brow brushes, it's ridiculous. Just using my LMR one that I got in a box of them. I've used so much of this, if you guys can't tell. Probably time to part ways with this, but I really want to see it empty. I know, I think we're all different types of people, but I really like this look. You guys probably don't like it for an interview, because it probably is too much for first impressions, but I kind of like it. I like to look really good, because I feel like if you look good, you're kind of going to impress. And like I said earlier, I have a lot of things I have to do today. I have to go to Walgreens and Walmart. probably stop at a bank too. Adulting never ends. Black eyeliner because I'm going for a dramatic look. My ColourPop liner. I want to stay in camera for you guys so you guys can see kind of like what I'm doing, but at the same time I'm kind of just like trying to hurry because I can see 24 minutes and I'm like, oh, dang it. No, makeup is makeup. Sometimes you just can't rush it. But at least I got it done. I mean, almost not yet. on the last step. Something just don't turn away. This is cord. I'm going to use this lipstick. It's Maybelline's Pink Sand. Alright, and that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. So leave a comment down below on what to do next, how to improve, what you want to see, anything really. Like and subscribe if you're not already. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!